Flowwater Mission's lemonade campaign is something to engage individuals to make their own lemonade stand and then take the money and donate it to clean water in Africa.
We got a great email about Flowwater Mission's and their big lemonade campaign for the summer. And our neighborhood kids all decided that we needed to raise money for water in Africa.
Also, Sean and the crew here are also helping with our lemonade campaign. They have partnered with us all week long that a portion of the proceeds of a beverage that they created, especially for the lemonade campaign. This is one of the select restaurants that we've partnered with because they're a part of our community. So.
The proceeds raised from the lemonade projects going on here in the U.S. are actually going to go towards Flowwater Mission's clean water projects in Africa.
I've got Violet and Pearl here with me. They have set up their own lemonade stand in town. If you've got kids, or if you just want to do it yourself, you can make your own lemonade stand. We have kits for that you can take with you. And what's the lemonade for, Pearl?
Share.
Africa. Africa, there we go. That's right.
If someone signs up for the lemonade campaign, they're going to receive a campaign kit that has temporary tattoos to balloons and iron-ons for t-shirts.
I had seen the email and we got our little starter kit, kind of read the instructions, and then we campaigned the neighborhood with flyers and posters.
And we went all the way, like, all around here, setting up signs, putting invitations in mailboxes, just spreading the word.
We've had great stands going on. We've seen everything from selling snow cones, lemon head candies, hard hats that look like big lemons on their head. We're seeing just a great response from the stands that are going on. Really creative and fun, really hot.
Thank you!
Beyond the individual lemonade stands that are happening, Flowwater Mission has created something called Lemonade Week. And here in Nashville, they've partnered with local restaurants, and these restaurants have actually created a special menu item that they're selling to customers.
I'm Mignon Francois.
And I'm Brittany Francois.
And we're making a stand for clean water.
People are astounded by how little it takes to do something so big. We've been a station for people to sign up for their own lemonade stand, and what the Cupcake Collection is committed to doing is supporting their lemonade stands with cupcakes.
We're not just about cupcakes, we're about helping people too.
Hey, my name's Roderick Bailey at Facility Use in East Nashville, and we're making a stand for clean water in Africa. And this week for lemonade, we're contributing a portion of our sales for our basil lemonade and our lemon cheesecake ice cream that we've made special for lemonade. The thing that really stuck out was hearing $1 provides clean drinking water for a whole year for one person. People feel really good about it.
I'm Bethany Thuin with the Cocoa Tree, and we're making a stand for clean water. We're very excited to have created a lemonade truffle just for Flowwater Mission. It's always exciting to say there's something larger going on here. Have an organization like Flowwater Mission. It is an organization that I can stand behind. It's easy for me to ask my customers to stand behind it too.
Individuals and advocates are taking this idea to their local businesses, their favorite restaurants. Flowwater Mission really hopes that the Lemonade Week would expand to a national level so that we see businesses and individuals working side by side nationwide to make a stand for clean water. Flowwater Mission created the lemonade campaign to show people that you don't have to have a lot of money and you really don't even have to have a lot of resources to be able to make a difference. All you have to have is a little bit of time and some creativity.
That's in addition to any lemonade.
Yes.
You sell. That's great.
Yes.
What makes the lemonade campaign different is the ease of getting involved and then also just the sense of community that it provides, because you're making your stand with your friends and your family and you're coming together to do this.
People have been coming up during the break, getting lemonade, hearing about Floodwater, learning about our neighbors in Africa and how they can help provide a dollar for clean water. It's been a fun day, great weather, great people, and we're so thankful for everyone who showed up.
It's a really neat way to just get to know your neighbor. If you don't know your neighbor, maybe they'll stop by and get a cup of lemonade from you and then hear a little bit about what you're passionate about.
What we want to do is show people that they don't have to do big things to make big changes, that you can do something so small to affect somebody else. And they just say, sure, I'll do it.
Really getting some specific information was really nice. That you guys are local, first of all. I try to help anything that's local if I can. And then knowing kind of where the money is going was really important. A lot of people order lemonade when they would get water instead, so that's been nice.
Making a truffle that we can offer the community and donate a dollar for each truffle sold is exciting. $1 can make a difference.
$1 gives one African a full year of clean water, so yeah, it's a pretty good cause.
$1 can give an African enough clean water for one whole year.
$1 can last one African clean water for a year.
The lemonade stand just seemed like it makes so much sense for families and individuals, and it's fun. Small things really can create big change. To get involved, visit bloodwatermission.com/lemonade to sign up to create your own lemonade stand and find out more information about how to bring Lemonade Week to businesses in your city. Visit bloodwatermission.com/lemonade, that's A-I-D.